beans is fiend. Does this even work? Let's find out.
All we need is two plastic forks and a lighter. So we're just gonna heat up one of the plastic forks. And then we're gonna bend it.
Just like that.
And then we're gonna heat up the other plastic fork.
And we're gonna bend it the opposite way. And they should look like this. And then we're gonna put them together. And we're gonna heat them both up. Just so they melt. And this is the finished product.
Oh my god, they look just like sunglasses.